There's room up here in the front for a waltz, if anybody dare. If you did, I've mentioned this at a few shows, and people have actually gotten up and danced, and it's a beautiful thing. It unifies the room, actually. There's generally a lot of apprehension and preconceived notion that it's not going to go good. And then it just takes one couple to try it and go, oh, he's not going to do wisecracks or nothing. In fact, I'm going to get to witness it warm his heart. Oh my God. So sometimes it works and it's nice. Granted, I usually do this at the end of the show, so they've had more time to drink. I just feel like doing it now, right? It's a Weird Character Sketch and was my first single in 1992. Brings me a lot of satisfaction to perform it for you. He's lived as long as he possibly can, given the circumstance. 'Cause he's protected himself from the world. He never gave it a chance. And he says, here in my security, I've put a limit on my self-potential and my possibility. Yeah, yeah. She's seen these walls and they never change. Everything's in its place. Her relationship's so neatly arranged, down to religion and race. And she says, here in my security, I don't make a move unless my friends approve. I do what's expected of me. And as I grow older, and there's so much that I do not know, I'm drawn to those who are bolder and go where no one dared to go. And I sleep and I dream of the person I might have been. Then I'll be free again. And I'll speak like a someone who's been to the highest peaks. Yes, and back again. And I swear that my grass is greener than anyone's, till I believe again. Then I wake and the dream fades away, and I face the day and then realize that there's got to be some hero in me. There's got to be some hero in me. Got to be some hero in me. There's got to be some hero in me, yeah. Thank you. They've been suppressing their every desire, but they do nothing on a whim. She's lost the sparkle and he's lost the fire, but their future looks very dim. And I say, here in my security, I've simply let myself go. I've developed a codependency. And as I grow older, so many places that I've never been. But time's tapping my shoulder. I hope it's never too late to begin. And I sleep and I dream of the person I might have been. And I'll be free again. And I'll speak like a someone who's been to the highest peaks. Yes, I'm back again. And I swear that my grass is greener than anyone's, till I believe again. Then I wake and the dream fades away, and I face the day and then realize that there's got to be some hero in me. There's hero in you and in me. Though sometimes it's so hard to see, there's got to be some hero in we. Yeah. Sounded good. I heard it. Thanks for singing along. Sounded pretty. Thank you. Love, I get so lost sometimes. Days pass and this emptiness fills my heart. When I want to run away, I drive off in my car. But whichever way I choose, yeah, I come back to the place you are. Then all my instincts, but they return, and the grand facade that so soon will burn. Without a noise, without my pride, yeah, I reach out from the inside. Oh, in your eyes, the light and the heat, I am complete. I see the doorways to a thousand churches, resolution of all my fruitless searches. Whoa, I see the light and the heat. Yes, I wanna be that complete. I wanna touch the light, the heat I see in your eyes, yeah. Love, I don't like to see so much pain, so much wasted, and each moment is slipping away. Well, I get so tired working so hard for our survival. But I look to these times with you, yeah, and it keeps me awake and alive. And all my instincts, they return, and the grand facade so soon will burn. Without a noise, yeah, without my pride, I reach out from the inside, yeah. Oh, in your eyes, the light and the heat, I am complete. I see the doorways to a thousand churches, and resolution of all my fruitless searches. Well, I see the light and the heat. Yes, I want to be that complete. I want to touch the light, the heat I see in your eyes, yeah. Oh, in your eyes. Oh, in your eyes, yeah. Thanks, y'all. Sometimes I stare out into nowhere. I still can see your face. with the more time that I stare right into you, it leaves a bitter taste. I remember how I took you in and kept you warm, gave you shelter from the storm. And as soon as the clouds would break and the sun appeared, you'd be off and running. What it is that keeps me loving you both day and night, can't seem to get you off my mind. And what it is that keeps me wondering if you're alright, yeah, through my empty days and never-ending nights. The first time ever that I saw your lovely eyes so new, with the more time that I demand love from them, I see the less of you. Now you got me climbing up and down these lonely stairs, looking for you everywhere. And as soon as the day would break and you'd appear, I'd be off and running. What it is that keeps me wondering if you're alright, can't seem to get you off my mind, yeah. And what it is that keeps me wondering if you're alright, yeah, through my empty days and yet never ending nights.
Appreciate it, guys. Thank you very much.
Tell me what you want me to do. How can I prove my love to you? Tell me what you want me to be. And when will your mind's eye ever see me? Yeah.
Is it all right?
Yeah. And I won't be satisfied by less. The more you hide, the more I quest. You know that I can never rest till I have you. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Yes, I have you. Yeah. My daydreams are all that I know. Fantasies that I won't let go, no, yeah. Spiraling inside of my head, yeah. And pictures of you, they surround in my bed, yeah. And no one else can take your place. Ain't nothing like your baby face. And if I am in God's good grace, then I'll have you, yeah, yeah. Yes, I'll have you, yeah. Oh, yeah. All I do is ask myself why. Why you wait around? Why you wait around for that guy? Yeah. And your friends wonder why you won't give in, yeah. Get out of the past and begin. Yeah, yeah. I guess it's 'cause you were just like me. You don't give in that easily. And if you tire there, I'll be you now. Hell, you, yeah. Yes, I.
Thank you. Just little shit like that made me feel good.
I was born by the river, yeah. In a little old tent. Well, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long, yeah, yeah. A time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there yet, beyond the sky. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. And when I go to the movie, and I go downtown, well, there ain't no use in me here hanging round. It's been a long, long, yeah. But time coming, but I know
the change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. But then I go to my brother. Brother, brother, help me, please. Yeah, yeah. He always ends up knocking me. Knocking me on my knees. Yes, there's been times that I thought that I wouldn't last for long. Somehow I was able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. Thank you. Thanks, y'all.
The proceeding was made possible by the Victor Talking Machine Company and music fans worldwide. Investing in Victor means investing in musicians and their music. Be sure to like and subscribe to this channel for the latest updates on Victor Talking Machine Company's mission to change the music industry. Visit victorrecords.com to discover new Victor records and artists, and make sure to visit our catalog of Victor Home audio instruments. Look for the dog on your next Victrola, record player turntable, Bluetooth speaker, headphones, and more.